Molly. Molly! Molly, it's Michael.
She's breathing, right?
I think she has alcohol poisoning.
There's no way she could have drunk that much.
Yeah, and how would you know? Since you did such a great job looking out for her.
I didn't give her anything to drink, I swear.
You think I believe you about anything? Come on, Molly. Molly! Molly, it's Michael. Come on, wake up! Wake up!
What are you doing?
I'm bringing her to the hospital to get her stomach pumped.
No, you can't. She'll get in so much trouble.
Get the hell out of my way and open the door. Open the door!
Michael.
Molly, hey.
Michael, I'm so sorry. I don't know what just happened.
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Everything's okay. Molly, how much did you have to drink?
Just a bunch.
You can tell me. How much alcohol did you have?
Nothing. I swear I don't drink. Oh, God, Michael, what's wrong with me?
Get her some water. Look, do you remember the party at all? There were a lot of kids here.
I didn't invite them. They just showed up.
Did any of them give you something to drink? Or?
Yeah, an older boy. I think he's a senior. But it was just punch.
Okay. It was spiked. Look, the reason you're feeling this way is because you're drunk. Here, drink this. It'll help flush out your system.
I don't know how this happened.
It's okay, Molly.
I've never even been to a high school party.
You don't need to be scared. The things got out of control, but you did the right thing calling me.
You're not mad.
Look, I'm glad you were smart enough to ask for help, okay? I mean, think about all the trouble that I got in, all the things that Christina went through. We could have saved a lot of people a lot of pain if we just admitted we can't do this alone, you know, we need help.
I don't think you or Christina ever did anything this stupid.
Hey, look, everybody makes mistakes, okay? But the really smart ones, like you, you learn from them and you don't do them again.
You make it sound like I did something great. And this is the worst thing I've ever done in my life.
Look, name one thing you learned tonight.
I don't know. I can't think.
Okay, well, I think you learned that if people show up that you don't know for a party you don't even know about, you don't let them in. Okay, and some older guy you don't know offers you something to drink, you don't take it. Okay?
I learned something else, too.
What's that?
When I'm in trouble, I should always call you. My mom is gonna freak out.
Oh, probably.
Well, we can clean the place up. She never has to know.
Well, you think one of the parents who picked up their drunk kid aren't gonna say something? Look, it's better to tell your mom now so she's not blindsided later. You feel good about what you did?
I'm just saying we can clean the place up. Why get Molly in trouble over nothing?
You know, this might not look like that much to you, but let me tell you what this looks like to me, okay? It looks like you totally took advantage of Molly. You had this whole party at her house without her knowledge. You forced her into a situation she couldn't handle. And now you're trying to chicken out, be a coward, and cover it all up instead of taking responsibility. Is that right?
Back off.
You are so lucky Molly woke up on her own, because if she didn't, you would be in a hell of a lot more trouble than you are right now.
I'm not the one that spiked her drink.
You're the only reason I am not beating the living crap out of you right now is because Molly's here, and I don't want to make things any worse for her. But if you ever, ever hurt her again, or put her in any situation like this, I will put you in the hospital. Do you understand me? Do you understand me?
Who are you calling?
Her mom. Alexis? Hey, it's
no,
Michael.
No, don't see her.
Are you all right?
Oh, please, no.
Oh, my God.
You know what? Maybe CJ's right. Maybe we should just clean all this up.
Molly, you know what the right thing to do is. Either you call your mom and tell her what happened, or I'm going to.
If Molly's puking, that means she's good, right? She's getting it all
There's
out.
There's nothing good about this.
So, I was just trying to repay her for helping me at school.
How is this repaying her?
The kids at school think she's a nerd, but they're wrong. Molly's pretty cool.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I still feel weird. Kind of floaty and dizzy.
Hey, Molly, I'm sorry. I thought this'd be chill.
Thanks for coming over, Michael.
I'm glad you called me.
Oh my God, my mom is gonna freak. This place is so trashed.
Well, let's start cleaning before they get here.
Party got out of hand.
Party?
It's okay now. Everyone left.
I called the parents and had them take their kids home.
Were you in on this?
No, I just got here at the end.
The end? The end of what? I'm talking to you, Molly. The end of what? Why was there a party in this house?
It's just sort of starting. Kids were showing up.
Are you drunk?
It's okay. I threw up most of it.
You threw up?
It wasn't Molly's fault.
Then whose fault was it? Get over here. Did you give my daughter alcohol?
No, someone must have spiked your punch. Molly didn't want to drink.
But you did, right? You're 14 years old.
I arrested you once already.
And I defended you.
You stole a car, took it for a joyride.
And I returned.
I cut you a break because I felt sorry for you and I thought you deserved the benefit of the doubt. And this is how you thank me? This is how you thank Molly for tutoring you all those hours?
Mom!
Stop it! I'm talking now, not you! TJ is obviously responsible for this, so if there are charges to be filed, I want them filed.
Mom, TJ didn't do this. It was all my idea.